praise you in this place tonight.
The word of my testimony, everyone, oh, Father.
to do a fresh thing tonight. The Lord wants to do a new thing in all of our hearts and our lives tonight. Come on, let's shake off all of the affairs of the week. Thank God for what He's done Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, even during the day today on Friday. But tonight is it's another opportunity for God to show up big in our lives, to show Himself strong in our lives tonight. I don't know about those of us that are here in this place. Maybe you need a quickening in your body. You've worked hard all week long. You need a fresh touch of heaven. Maybe that's the way you are there at home. Maybe there on the mainland watching late at night, about to go to sleep, or not able to go to sleep. Just allow the presence of the Lord to come into your house. Show up big on your behalf. Make Himself available to you, to open your heart and your life and allow Him to speak to you tonight. Amen. Hallelujah. He loves you tonight. Amen. All things have passed away. Your love has stayed the same. Your constant grace remains the that we thought were dead. telling tonight how much you love. You are my King. You are my Lord. Oh, you are my everything. My
more than the song I sing, more than the next heartbeat, more than anything, Lord, as time goes by, I'll be by your side, 'cause I never wanna go back to my old life, 'cause I never wanna go back to my old life, nothing to go back to, 'cause I never wanna go back to my old life. I need you more than yesterday. I need you more than words can say. I need you more than ever before. I need you more. I need you. Lord, we so thank you for your presence in this place tonight. Lord, you are the air that we breathe. We have nothing to declare tonight, but because of you, Lord, we have so much. How about it, church? We have so much to be thankful for. You have so much to be thankful for tonight. There in your home, you have so much to be thankful for. Just take a moment to tell him, Lord, I thank you. I glorify you. I acknowledge your greatness. There is no God like our God. Lord, you're alive and well. Thank you for your breath. Thank you for your touch. Thank you for your anointing. And so, Lord, tonight we simply give you praise. And all God's people shouted, hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Amen. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Well, what a beautiful time of worship. Will you make me seated tonight?